He wanted to convince people to keep on living, like, to keep on going with his dream, like, he wanted to carry his legacy on, like, just because he died, he wanted to... He wanted people really to change and stuff and continue to love each other, because at the end of the day, we're all a big family. We're all living in the U.S., either if we're black or white. So, yeah.
Okay, someone else. Okay.
And he thought that
everybody
should be equal,
just
because of the different change. You're all human at the end of the day. You're all human. You all have emotions. You all go through the same things. Like,
bitch, stop trying to talk like me, bitch. Like,
I talk like all shit.
So, Canadian is basically trying to give him a feel that, like, we're all equal, no matter what race.
He's basically trying to calm down anyone who's possibly affected by this, being like,
yeah.
Yo,
this is the grand
point. You shot our guy in the riot.
Yeah, like,
that's like
so
the whole thing, just trying
to calm people down and also, like, bring people together as well. So,
exactly.
Okay. Like,
thank you, guys. Okay,
works.
Felipe.
Whatever. President Kennedy. No?
Yeah.
President Kennedy. He wanted people of the United States of America to continue the legacy of that guy. Wait, no, not this. I forgot his name. Martin Luther. Yeah. Thank you.
Hey, why are you waiting?